A public health scare in Reedsburg puts the brakes on Halloween festivities. Why whooping cough is causing concern. The illness is known for its distinctive cough and can last for weeks.
And to stop its spread, today a Halloween event was canceled. News 3's David Douglas picks up the story from there for us.
Maria and Andy, hundreds of kids typically turn out for the safe Halloween event at the Sauk County Healthcare Center. Today, because of worries whooping cough could spread to the elderly residents, it was canceled, and it's forcing change at other nursing facilities as well. The spooks are set out in Reedsburg, ready to scare the little ghouls and goblins as they waddle down the block. But beyond the boneyard, there's a real Halloween trick that has the Sauk County Health Department worried.
We've had 10 cases over the last 3 months.
Whooping cough is in town. Typically, a few cases wouldn't bother health officials. Their concentration is the trouble.
That is concerning, that it's like a pocket in Sauk County.
We usually have over 100 trick-or-treaters.
Taking the advice of public health, the staff at Zimmerman Nursing Home has decided residents won't get to visit with trick-or-treaters this year.
We were kind of bummed out about it, you know, because we look forward to it. We think maybe we might have the children come down and just walk past the window here.
Administrator Marion Zimmerman says she was surprised to hear whooping cough was spreading.
But, you know, very happy that we were warned about it and that we could use the precautions.
But if you're not older or your children much younger, it's still okay to head out seeking tricks and treats.
We talk about close contact with pertussis, and that's usually 3 feet from an individual. So as far as trick-or-treating, most people generally will be okay.
And health officials hope those decorations are scarier than any of this. Cindy Bodendine, Sauk County's public health director, says whooping cough begins like a cold, with cough beginning after 10 days and lasting up to a month. And if you or someone you know are experiencing or should experience those symptoms, you're advised to see a doctor and would need antibiotics if you do, in fact, have whooping cough. And as a reminder, immunizations have not taken hold in children under the age of one.
Okay.
So with especially young children, you need to be extra careful.
All right, good tips to know for those trick-or-treating. David, thanks so much.